At this time in my career as an artist and my practice as an artist, I've come to an understanding of myself as a worker. It's how I contribute to our society. And in particular, I guess, as an Anishinaabe woman, I'm interested in addressing issues that pertain to my own history and my own community. The beauty of being an artist and this idea of using your imagination and being open-minded really is what drives me as an artist to find beauty in difficult places.